Hey everyone, welcome to Mojo Handicrafts. And as we have been learning so many creative paintings like mosaic art, decoupage, mural art, and today again I'm here with a different type of painting, though you must have already seen in the YouTube, but I'm going to teach you the basics of crackle painting. So I'm sure you're going to like it, as this you're going to learn from the scratch. So without wasting time, come on, let's begin. This is my MDF tray, and on this tray I will be applying gesso, white gesso, and after the gesso dries, then we are going to work on it. This is the gesso, and I will be applying it with the brush. Now I will be taking orange acrylic color. I have taken orange as the base color. So after applying orange, to spread the orange color and only on the base, and just leave it for drying. Now the color has completely dried. So now we will be doing the crackle technique on this. For that you need Fevicol glue, normal Fevicol MR, which is available in the stationery, and then you need white acrylic color. You can take any color of your choice which goes with the combination of your base color. I want orange and white combination, so I have taken white acrylic. Now this technique has to be done very fast. First you apply, spread the Fevicol on your tray all over, and then immediately before it dries you have to apply the white acrylic. White acrylic, I'm saying because that is the next color I have decided. You apply your color and then leave it for drying. You can see the moment it starts drying, it will start cracking. And slowly it will crack more and start giving you a crackle effect. Now this is the painting. I mean the paint, it has completely dried and has given a crackle effect. So I'm very happy with the effect, and I'm ready with my base. So now we will be doing decoupage on this. For that you have to take the decoupage paper. I have taken a tissue. Now this is the effect it has completely given and has completely dried. So now I will be applying Mod Podge on it, and we'll follow the technique of decoupage. I think you must have already seen in one of my videos. So this is the tissue I have cut. Excuse me. And this is a basically apple theme. So I will apply decoupage, Mod Podge on the tray, and then with the dry brush I will be spreading the sheet, the tissue. So after that you have to leave it for drying. You can work on it only after it dries completely. Excuse me, I'm sorry. So now this has completely dried. So I have applied little bit of green color around the apples which I had stuck. Now if you see, there are no leaves near the apples, and to give it a fine finish I painted few leaves with my acrylic green color to give it a nice blending with the theme. As you see, theme is basically apples. So I have drawn some leaves here and some leaves on the side of the flower, some down, and the previous leaves which I had, I have highlighted those with a little darker shade, and this is how it will give a nice finish. See, I have applied that same green on the sidewall tops also, so that it gives a nice blending. Now I have taken some stencils, and if you can see the side walls of the tray, some orange patches you can see. Those are actually the stencil which I have used on the walls. So this technique is, you have to just apply with the sponge. I have taken bronze gold acrylic color, And then with a brush, I have just randomly given some strokes on the sides of the tray, and on top I have given with my fingers. So I thought gold will look, give a better look, it will give some rich look to the tray. But if you don't like, you can always change the top color. You can put color of your choice. I hope you enjoyed my video, and see you soon again. Bye bye, take care.